I'm living a life that you wish you lived. Get it, kid, if you don't, you never will. I'm getting better still, smoking out a vacuum seal. And this bitch, she a monster, lean in a Fanta. In the club looking for a sponsor. My niggas, we on Bardo. This shit smell good, this shit don't get me high though. I keep the shit close for you fun boys. Conceal from the gun boys. Nigga, fuck the boys. East New York, you better get a gun, boy.
Yep. Back again with another one. We're going to get right into this. This right here says, son, Reggie Noble's 80 Bar Challenge. For those that don't know who Reggie Noble's is, man, you must be under a fucking rock. You heard? That's Red Man, all right? That's his government and shit. You heard? All right, man, tighten the fuck up. You know what I mean? Let's get into it. Let's go. Right now. Yeah, I was talking to you, my chick. Evidently, you didn't know. You know what I mean? So I put you on. You heard? You welcome. All right, come on. Let's go, my G. In the bathroom with it? All right.
This is Red Man 80 Bar Challenge. Let's go.
I think on this shit up for real. Oh, this nigga's comical, man.
I know this is a late submission, but I saw Jarve do it in the way he was spitting. Made me get up out of my seat and go straight to the kitchen and grab a handful of silverware and a couple of plates and dishes, because I'm about to serve fools.
Okay.
I'm leaving them in grave condition. No, I didn't leave that whole part blank and missing me.
Ooh, I'm about to serve dudes. I'm leaving them in grave conditions, dead. Because you know you get the service when you're dead. We all gather here today. This man was a good man. You know what I mean? He put on for his community. Why did they have to take him out so early? You understand what I'm saying? Like, he was a great man. Everybody that died wasn't great. You heard? You know what I mean? I know that's neither here or there, but so what, Machi? You gonna listen. Everybody that died wasn't great. You know what I mean? Shit, there's a lot of evil people out here in this world, so just keep it 100. When you go to the funeral, yo, listen. You know what I mean? This man, he killed a lot of people. We all know that. You know what I mean? But we all gather here today to pay homage. You know what I mean? Because we lost a bad one. You heard? You know what I mean? Keep it all, keep it funky like your underarm pits. You heard? You go to the funeral, you know he killed a lot of people. You know what I mean? You know he laid niggas down like a new carpet. You heard? We know. But at the same token, man, a lot of people be praising him, be like, yo, he never did nothing to nobody. He crying. You know what I mean? They all sad. Keep it all the way 1,000. When you go to the funeral and shit, right? You're not supposed to be crying. You're supposed to be happy. You heard? That's what the Bible said. You heard? You're supposed to be happy. You're supposed to laugh and giggle. You're supposed to be a celebration. You're supposed to be enjoying the facilities. You know what I mean? If I said that word right, if I did, so what? I'm not editing that shit out anyway because I'm hood like that. You heard? And it's like when you come into this world, that's when you're supposed to cry. You understand what I'm saying? But when you die, everybody's supposed to be happy. I know it don't make no sense. You know what I mean? But if you get it, Machi, you get it. All right, to the video. I'm talking too much. So what? Go watch somebody else's reaction. All right? All right, Machi. All right.
And because I couldn't think of anything to say, it's just that every once in a while I gotta take a break, a minute to get some breath and flick the sweat off and regain my rhythm. Cause I say so much in a small amount of time. When I draw out these rhymes, it gets hard to say it the exact way it was written. It's never enough. I'm far from a gimmick. I killed a lot of beasts, but they're trying to act like I didn't. Quit trying to walk tall, you're just a little smidgen. I'm known to make them fall short like a midget tripping. I bring mage.
I'm gonna make them fall short. Yeah, I caught that, my tea. I'm gifted, no present. Shut up. I'm gonna make them fall short like a midget tripping, because you know, no pun intended, but you know, little people, when they fall, they're already short, so they fall short. You know what I mean? But he gonna make them fall short. That was hard. So that was hard. Hold up. Talk your shit.
Went off and regain my rhythm, because I say so much in a small amount of time. When I draw out these rhymes, it gets hard to say it the exact way it was written. It's never enough. I'm far from a gimmick. I killed a lot of beasts, but they're trying to act like I didn't. Quit trying to walk tall, you're just a little smidgen. I'm known to make them fall short like a midget tripping. I bring major pain when I come to bust. If you think that you can hang, then you must be drunk. Shit, they know I don't play, I got humongous nuts. Like doing anal on a plane, I fuck shit up. Bitch, what? You don't wanna fuck with me, ho, taking a shot.
Like doing anal on a plane, I fuck shit up. Oh, alright, Machi, alright. Cause you on a whole lot of shit. You heard? You on a whole lot of shit, alright?
If you think that you can hang, then you must be drunk. Shit, they know I don't play, I got humongous nuts. Like doing anal on a plane, I fuck shit up. Bitch, what? You don't wanna fuck with me, ho. Taking a shot at you is like a fucking free throw. There's basically no defense, it's like punching a toddler. I'll lay you flat on the fucking floor with one clean blow and you won't get back up. If you do, then you'll stumble. I got social media trying to reduce me to rubble. Trying to do it on the low and put super glue in my muzzle. so never execute me, so get used to the struggle. TikTok's taking down these videos of mine, trying to undo what I did and remove my rhyme. Supposedly my content is way too sexual. I guess they didn't like the rooster line. How about an...
Okay, I like how you flowing on the beat and ting, TikTok trying to move my video. Ting. Come on, Monty, hold up, go ahead, King. Come on, man.
With me, ho, taking a shot at you is like a fucking free throw. There's basically no defense, it's like punching a toddler. I'll lay you flat on the fucking floor with one clean blow and you won't get back up. If you do, then you'll stumble. I got social media trying to reduce me to rubble. Trying to do it on the low and put super glue in my muzzle. But you'll never execute me, so get used to the struggle. TikTok's taking down these videos of mine, trying to undo what I did and remove my rhyme. Supposedly my content is way too sexual. I guess they didn't like the rooster line. How about another bird pun? Okay, I make these little chicken shits cluck and quack quack. When I spit, it's like bullets coming out. So when I rap, all these motherfuckers duck like Aflac. You're such a jackass.
Ooh, all right. Aflac. Come on, Munchie. Come on, hold on.
How about another bird pun? Okay, I make these little chicken shits cluck and quack quack. When I spit, it's like bullets coming out. So when I rap, all these motherfuckers duck like Aflac. You're such a jackass. I should have done a horse joke. You really think you're entertaining, but I'm bored though. I'll grab your neck.
You such a jackass. I really should have done the horse joke. Cause donkey, jackass. Come on, my G. Come on.
Quack, quack. When I spit, it's like bullets coming out. So when I rap, all these motherfuckers duck like Aflac. You're such a jackass. I should have done a horse joke. You really think you're entertaining, but I'm bored, though. I'll grab your neck and choke you till you got a sore throat and make you tap out on the ground in Morse code. Nobody's more dope than the man before you. I can never lose to you because I can't afford to. You're eating out of my palm. You're like a stray dog. I'ma make you my bitch before I hand you more food. My hands are torn loose because I do this so much. My wrists get all stiffened up, then my fists go numb. I can smack you when I wouldn't even realize. Even when we're not rapping, I don't feel you guys. Yeah, motherfucking right. You ain't tough to fight. I'll fuck you up and tuck you in your bed like love you night. You want me to leave the light on?
Oh, hold up. He said, my hands hurt from me doing this so much and they numb. So even if he smack you, he can't feel it anyway. And when he not rapping, he don't feel you anyway. You know what I mean? You trash. You hurt. Arrow. Mouse. You know what's up, my G?
Hand you more food. My hands are torn loose because I do this so much. My wrists get all stiffened up, then my fists go numb. I could smack you when I wouldn't even realize. Even when we're not rapping, I don't feel you guys. Yeah, motherfucking right. You ain't tough to fight. I'll fuck you up and tuck you in your bed like love you night. You want me to leave the light on or should I crack the door? Me and your mom will be right down the hall if you need a hug, all right? I'll be...
Me and your mom, should I tuck you in or leave the door cracked? Like me and your moms be down the hall if you need a hug, alright? Come on, my chill. Alright. Hold on.
I'ma make you my bitch before I hand you more food. My hands are torn loose because I do this so much. My wrists get all stiffened up, then my fists go numb. I could smack you when I wouldn't even realize. Even when we're not rapping, I don't feel you guys. Yeah, motherfucking right. You ain't tough to fight. I'll fuck you up and tuck you in your bed like love you night. You want me to leave the light on or should I crack the door? Me and your mom will be right down the hall if you need a hug, alright? I'll be blowing her back out. You and her are kind of alike, because you blow and you back out of anything that might be out of your comfort zone. That's why you'll always be stuck at home, fucking dirty and miserable, dirty and dismal, trying to look yourself in the mirror to get some courage a little. But it's hard to see your reflection through all of the streaks on the glass from the past year where you squirted your pimples. You don't even clean your bathroom. You're worthless and pitiful, and you never stick anything out. You're working in intervals. You can't even hold a job because it's a burden. It's difficult. What's the point of life if you don't have a purpose to stick to your goals? Nobody sees you. You're just invisible. People walk right by and don't even turn or swivel.
Nobody sees you. You just invisible. People walk right by and they don't even notice you. Hold on. All right, my chill.
Dismal, trying to look yourself in the mirror to get some courage a little. But it's hard to see your reflection through all of the streaks on the glass from the past year where you squirted your pimples. You don't even clean your bathroom. You're worthless and pitiful and you never stick anything out. You're working in intervals. You can't even hold a job because it's a burden. It's difficult. What's the point of life if you don't have a purpose to stick to your goals? Nobody sees you. You're just invisible. People walk right by and don't even turn or swivel in an attempt to see what they just missed. And if they do, they look past you and assume it was the wind. Anybody fucking with me is a dead man. That's a promise if you ever go against Sam. I'll run you over with a Dodge Ram. Then I'll break into your hospital room and shit in your bedpan. You don't compare to me, you weigh less than. Stick to rapping to strangers on a webcam. Every song I drop reaches a lot of people and yours don't. So you get jelly when I spread jams. What up, Red Man?
And yours don't, so you get jelly when I spread jam. Yo, hold up.
I'll run you over with a Dodge Ram. Then I'll break into your hospital room and shit in your bedpan. You don't compare to me, you weigh less than. Stick to rapping to strangers on a webcam. Every song I drop reaches a lot of people and yours don't, so you get jelly when I spread jams. What up, Red Man?
What up, homie? You're shitting on them, huh?
I've seen how cancer can affect the people I care about. That's
yeah,
why.
Yeah. So you continue to smoke, though, huh? You heard? You know what's up, man. Tighten the fuck up. All right, listen, man. Hopefully, y'all enjoyed this reaction. If you didn't, then that's your problem. Hit the dislike. It's right there. It's all good, my chick. You know what I mean? It's all good. You know what I mean? Shit, it is what it is. Thank you for being here. Really appreciate it. You heard? All right, man. I'm off this. Y'all be safe out here in these YouTube streets. And that's about it, man. 4-3-1, and I'm out of here. Yup, that's it. And I'm going right now. Shut up. You know what's up. You know.
All talk long-winded on my blue steel, it be extended. Stop playing, nigga, grow up. No old guns, nigga, they new shits. No vest, all my shots are butter naked. Bitch, no sex or neck. She see me on the block looking like I bust a check. And then she broke her neck in the back of Gift Lex. You mad, nigga, but you ain't about that mess. I done seen niggas die for less. I got extra clips for the tech. I dare nigga to test.